Hi, this is Prasanna. I would say Adam chose me rather than me choosing Adam. It came to me. The producers are friends for me for years now. They're more like sisters to me. They had always trusted me as an actor. They believed that I could pull off what's thrown at me. And the moment I read the script, I loved it. Shiva had done a brilliant job. And this excited me for one important reason, that I've been doing series of negative roles, series of villainic. The degree of the negativism was going up and up, and I myself was feeling a little tired of it. I wanted to go back to my olden days, do something romantic, something very fresh and positive and vibrant, and it was all over the script, and I immediately grabbed it. I didn't have to think twice about doing Crossroads in Adam. And the best part was the whole team was new. The cameraman, of course, I worked with the director when he was an assistant in one of the films. Other than that, the whole team was new to me, and there's so much of freshness. I'm sure you all feel that when you watch the film, in terms of lighting, making, sound, dialogues, everything. It was very. The film made me feel at least 8 to 10 years younger than what I am in real. Before going in for the first shot we did for this film, I called up the scriptwriter Shiva. I asked him, should I handle this? Should I handle Krish as more a matured, manly guy, or still a youthful, confused person? He said, just go in front of the camera, be yourself. You'll realize what Krish is. As he said, I just stood in front of the camera, and Krish came to me. I'm really surprised how the magic happened. I really couldn't find out how it happened, because I hadn't met the girl before. She was completely new, and as per the script, we have already had a 10-15 minutes of long, deep, intense conversation, and then meeting her again. But in the set, that was the first time I'm meeting her, but then the magic happened the moment we stood in front of camera. It doesn't happen all the time. Maybe Adam has the magic in it, and it was brought into me. The art of cinema, art of making movies, is not just confined to theatres. It's getting much bigger and wider. Language barriers are going to be broken, and of course that's the main reason why a lot of Tamil actors are there in Adam. I'm sure, and Telugu audience are much more receptive than any other audience to this kind of collaborations. I've seen so many. Most of the heroines in Telugu industry are from North, and many actors from other languages have made a beautiful career in Telugu film industry. And yes, I'm also trying to break that barrier. Not just in Telugu, I would love to explore many more avenues. And yeah, with the OTT era opening up, this is going to be the new normal. Adam, tapakunda chodandi, mee ahalo, October 16th nunchi.